We'll have to go into the bedroom because there's a rook's nest.
In the
chimney there.
Yeah.
So what we'll have to do is go at the bedroom with a sheet and take all that out with a rod from that.
But all we've got now, we've got a little bit of some rod bad, but it's still there. We tried cooling it from outside, but we can't see down there or nothing.
Oh, you've got some days worse than that then.
Apex off, that top off there.
Yeah, he's cracked that.
Yeah, I told him this another 30 minutes anyway.
Yeah.
Because the thing is, you can't get in the chimney.
You can't get down and check them.
The thing is, a lot of that, I think what that is, the mortar has just got hot.
Yeah.
I think I'll get the boys to do that while you're doing it. I'm going
to
do it at the same time.
Alright. So next on John Smith, isn't it?
Yeah, he covered up next.
Spoke with that, definitely turn it.
Facial injuries. Well, ankles,
but they're not, but ankles,
they sort of legs, gone, yeah. They can't turn legs.
That age is not very good, is it?
You got bad legs, didn't you?
Mm-hmm. Today, old car. There it comes. Look.
I'm coming up, bring the pigtail, pass through the window in. Why not?
You must reach it.
I only want the pigtail. Yeah. Leave the pass, okay? Put the book down so you can nick it.
You know you want to wear the axe and the radio and everything else?
Thank you.
Eric and what's it all?
Yeah, what is the problem with the incoming it? This is absolutely not solid.
2-3-1-5, QG standby.
Andy, don't ride for a minute. Hold on, will you? Carl, can you hear me?
Yeah.
Don't ride for a minute, will you?
Okay. I tell you what, then. Good job that door was shut.
Yeah, that other door, yeah, because the smoke was really thick in there, wasn't
it?
Oh yeah, one time it was really thick in there. You going down that one, Gary?
Yeah, I'll do
it. Chuck it on that dung there.
Right.
Right, run a bit more on that.
Come on again, any time you want. But you don't seem to be moving too much from your end at the moment.
Sorry, up here. Have you seen miles away, mate?
I wouldn't be surprised. You just try and keep breaking it up a bit, and we'll try from this end.
Right.
I've got a feeling, Jeff, he's about 3 or 4 feet thick, you know. Because they're not making much of a dent there, are they?
With the rods that come up through them.
Yeah, that's what happened with there.
They got through and you go pull it back. Come the rest, will you? Get rid of this bucket for you.
Can you stop rolling for a minute? We'll clear the bucket out again. Coming down now. Keep it off as you are.
I know it's going on.
There's two left there, the gap of about 3 foot between the two.
Have to rest there. Have to rest there.
Rest there for a bit and we'll have to empty the bucket again.
If you can
You won't get a small bar up here at all, Lakes.
Have another hang on, we'll...
Can you rest again?
Yeah, we'll rest. Mom's gonna get you a Jemmy, right?
I don't think we need a Jemmy, really.
He's only put...
No, I am, Mal.
No,
not from this end, Mal. There's about that, about an inch square hole in one corner at our end, that's all there is. And everything's solid.
Right, Mal, right.
Bloody hell.
So where are we going wrong, Gary?
Hang on a minute. Don't bang on the road.
Obvious, you had the right.
Hold on a minute, don't rod yet, will you? Blakey, you wake up there. Blakey? Don't rod for a minute, will you?
Done?
Yeah. Right, hot shot.
What we do is